Savings. Savings are the portion of your income or earnings put aside and not spent. The simplest way to save is to put aside money in a savings account so that it can stay safe and earn interest. Banks are willing to pay you for the opportunity to loan out your money, and through compounded interest rates, the growth of your savings can increase steadily. How much you save will depend on your budget, but putting aside 20% of your income is a good start to a savings plan. It is important to strike a balance between giving yourself a cushion for the future and spending money to enjoy the present. Savings are important because they are an emergency fund. They will come in handy when you need to pay for an unexpected expense. They are also useful for making down payments on large investments, such as buying a car or a home. Here are some tips for saving. Plan ahead. Make a budget and commit to placing a percentage of your income into savings before you begin spending it. Keep track of what you're spending in a journal. And review your spending to find places to cut back. All of these are easier when you use the right tools and technology to track your money. Make saving automatic and built into your accounts. Regardless of how you do it, saving is an important commitment to future prosperity and a lifetime of financial well-being. Check out more at napkinfinance.com.